The following diva contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Vancouver, British Columbia, Ashley Young.
What a reaction from the WWE Universe. I can't hear myself think.
It's deafening in here. Would you listen to the ovation she's receiving?
And approaching the ring from Vancouver, British Columbia, Samantha.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
You know that she's been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And there's the bell. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great.
That packed a punch. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Two. Not going to win many matches with that move.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, wow. Give me some thoughts on Young.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign. Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
Here we go. We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh man, this is getting tough to watch. Not today, too fast. Get ready, folks, get ready.
Look at this, she's so dangerous. It may be. And now a drop kick. What an acrobatic move.
Man, that was a pretty drop kick.
Looking fresh out there. You're not going to lose many matches when you're competing at full health.
Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of me. I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
Yeah, that hit right on the money.
A small the back.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
We're looking at complete domination here. Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve. And there it is, the Uranagi.
Uranagi? Wow, that was impressive.
Can she do it?
This may be it.
Two.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
so damaging. The competition in the Divas division right now is the hottest I've seen in a very long time.
Look out! Finding a groove here.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Folks, we're in Rosemont tonight, a city that has hosted several WrestleManias, including the second leg of WrestleMania 2.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
What a match this.
The shoulders are down.
One, two.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
Ouch. Well, I guess that'll teach her a lesson.
That might teach me a lesson. The longer this match goes, the more moves like that will add up.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
Oh, this isn't good.
It's got to be over now.
There's the finishing move. Don't know.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
Ooh, nothing pretty about that.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go.
There it is, the Uranage.
Uranage? Wow, that was impressive. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three.
Wow, what a win.
You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during this one.
Here's your winner, Samantha.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
Hey, she was the better diva of the two tonight. It's that simple.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.